In Qlik NPrinting, you can monitor task progress on the task execution page. Starting from the Qlik NPrinting November 2018 release, access to the task executions page can be controlled by security roles. You can assign permission to view and abort all task executions to roles other than the default administrator. As an administrator, you can open the task executions page by clicking on Admin and selecting Task Executions. Qlik NPrinting has four types of tasks: Import Filters and Recipients, Publish Report, Generate Connection Cache, and Search Field Values. On the Task Execution page, there are several drop-down menus that allow you to filter visible tasks by View, Task Type, or Date Range. Or you can set the filter search box to filter by a string in the task name. You can see information about each task and statistics. In the log section, you can find more detailed information about task executions. Errors are shown in red. This task failed because the email did not send, as the SMTP server was not properly configured. By default, the Qlik NPrinting administrator has permission to view and abort task executions, but you can also create a customized security role to give a specific user access to them. In this example, we are going to create a role for a report developer with task execution rights. In the app section, we are going to give this role access to all apps, and we are going to give them access to all the sections in the app. In the Admin section, we are going to select the Task Executions actions. Then, we are going to select On Demand and Import Task Rights. When done, click on Create. This will create your customized security role. Then, you must assign this security role to specific users or groups. In this example, we will select a single user. And in the Roles tab, we select the security role we just created. Update the user information. Now, when the selected user logs in, they will have access to the task executions page. As an example, we are going to run a task manually. On the task execution page, we can see that the status is in queued, and then it turns to running. By opening the task before it has completed, the user also has the option to abort the task. And that concludes this video. Thanks for watching.